I'm from Goldsboro, North Carolina. I grew up with my cousins. We gotta stay active, got into sports. Had a couple friends, we always went outside. We loved wrestling. Coaches always told me that I would go a little further if I stuck with football. So I guess just being physically active helped me get where I am today. It kept me healthy. It kept me wanting to get out and do more things and move around and be active.